What's your name, please?
I'm Molly Scott.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
What?
When, like, the video comes on, like, my voice changes. Like, I feel like, do you know when you're, like, under pressure, I feel like I need to talk posh. I'm Molly Scott, I'm 16, and I'm from Easton, County Durham. I'm with my mum, my dad, my nana, two cousins, two aunties, and my boyfriend. I always go to my nana's on a Saturday and Sunday and watch The X Factor because me and my nana, like, love singing.
You'll have to put a bit of more powder on because you don't want to be too shiny, do you?
Is that better? When I was younger, we used to go on holiday and I used to love to go on the karaoke. I've been singing since I was around about 6 years old and it's my biggest passion.
So proud of you, Molly. Something I always wanted to do when I was young. I always wanted to be a singer, but I didn't have any confidence going on the stage, so I want you to do that for me.
This is what I want to do for the rest of my life, so if I was to get a yesterday, it would mean the world to me.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Man's World by James Brown.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
baby.
Oh. Wow, big song.
That's a big song. Why that song?
It just means so much to me, and it's my nana's favourite song as well. So.
Is she here?
Yeah, she's back.
What's her name?
Lorna.
Lorna.
What was the last thing Lorna said to you before you walked onto the stage?
I love you, and I'm so proud.
Aww. Aww. Okay, well, let's hope it goes well.
Thank you.
This is a man's. This is a man's. This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing. Nothing without a woman or a girl.
Normally at this point, for a 16-year-old girl standing up there, I'd be saying, you know what, I think you should go into a girl band and learn how to do this. I am not going to say that for you, because you're ready for this.
Thank you.
Molly, you might have sung It's a Man's World, but it's officially a woman's world. I think you have a phenomenal voice.
Thank you.
Molly, I'm not going to lie, I'm a little bit lost for words. That vocal that you just delivered there, honestly, it was like watching a little Christina Aguilera. It was unbelievable.
Thank you.
Honestly, shocking, amazing, fantastic. Well done.
You have amazing humility for someone who's got so much talent.
Yeah.
And I think this was a great first audition for you. I think there's even bigger places for you to go right now.
I'm gonna start. We love you. It's a yes.
It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
We're gonna say 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Now I want the girls after seeing her.